I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Hello, everyone. ShadowHarvester here. Happy Valentine's Day, by the way. I'm playing this Google Doodle game from, like, 2017. I've done it quite a few times to get it right on many areas. I tried making a gaming channel one time, and I'm like, more people watch on this channel than they did that one, so I'm gonna redo this for Valentine's Day. It's a fun little cute cartoony type of game, and it's about pangolins falling in love. Now, pangolins, I believe, are from, like, native to Africa. Like, you won't see, as far as I know, you won't see them around here unless you really like these things like I kind of do, and you buy one and bring it here. I mean, there's cartoons and other stuff that have shown these off. I've seen two video games that use pangolins. One being Chameleon Twist 1. There's a boss in there from, like, the desert. That's one of these. And then the Pokemon Sand Slash is actually another. So, let's begin. Pangolins are generally nocturnal animals. Okay, so they're owls. Now, let's see if... Yeah, basically, we use the arrow keys on the keyboard. As you can see right here on this poster board thing. So, whee! And then we use the space bar to jump. Now there's stars and stuff you can get, but I don't think I'm gonna get all of them. A letter for me? Aww. Lots of hearts. Pack your bags in. Oh, but you don't got any presents. No! Ooh, scrumptious cake. These... you need cocoa beans to make a chocolate cake present. Eh, what's going on? Nothing. Let's just eat our cake. Gamma. So basically, this is like Africa, savanna type levels. So basically, we catch all, we got these little cocoa beans, and the more you get, the more stars I believe you get. And some of this stuff is a pain. I want to try getting the required amount. Because last time I played this, I was rushing myself. Because I do use Bandicam to record this, but I didn't have the full version at the time. And the full version allows me to make unlimited amounts of video instead of like 15 minutes, which was a dang shame because 15 minutes is not a lot of time when you make a video. Especially, like, if you're playing Pokemon Sword, where it takes, like, literally 20 minutes to get your dang Pokemon. So, yeah. I absolutely love this game. I'm glad I looked it up. Basically, all you have to do is go to Google on Valentine's Day of that year, and bam, you find the game. I don't think we can get back up there and grab that one that's up there, but still more than I've had. we missed. Okay, we missed two. Oh well, that's better than I did before. Yeah, let's stir up that cake. Come on, come on. This is like Paper Mario when you had to make a cake, but easier. And basically, here's the stars, and here's the levels. So, level two! Oh yeah, your music's very hypnotic. Everybody loves it. A little too much. Everybody wants to fall in love with this guy. He's in the background just like, help me! Help me! And he just gets trampled. India. Learn a love song by collecting music notes. And basically we're underwater and... This is such a creative and little nice indie type of game. Here, and luckily we don't have any life system, we just have a timer. You should have enough time to get what you need. Tiger xylophone thing here, which is kind of cute, I guess. Okay, and then we got these little moving current things, as indicated by these arrows that are pushing us forward. Makes me feel like a Mario level where you have to avoid the urchin type enemies. A lot of musical instruments in this water. It's like people just like had bad luck with music and just got rid of their instruments. It's like, oh hey, I got kicked out of my band. I don't need this anymore. Could make my own solo album and it will be better than these guys, but hey, whatever. Monkey Tails. Yes, I am here. I collected all of the music notes, surprisingly. Just my bow tie. Jeez, now we're a rock star. Dang. Hello, American Idol. Oh. We're gymnasts. Ribbon twirling. And it's an Olympic sport. According to the Mario and Sonic Olympic Games. Ah, those two fell in love. So, and now we're in China. Okay, so basically anywhere between China and Africa, I guess, these pangolins inhabit it. So, all the cool animals are in China. Why don't we get pandas? You guys can have the skunks. We want the pandas. I mean, we already got enough bears in the United States, so... Yep, this isn't gonna be a 3-star. Oh well. Sorry, birds. You guys were just trying to bathe, and I... Okay, yeah. This level always gets me when it comes to the 3 stars. And once you mess up, you can't go back in the level to try to... Okay, I don't know why I thought there was something right there. It's been a while since I've actually... Dancing pandas! They're excited because they get traded to us with their delicious bamboo. And we got one of those Chinese dragon things. Dang, China's the best, isn't it? Probably one of the most funnest levels. It just makes me look like I'm training for karate or something, and not rhythm. But... And the last level. Where could our love be? Oh, thank you. This isn't Hawaii. Aw, she's got a crush on us. Philippines, make a bouquet. Alright. Yeah, another level that's a little tricky to get everything. I mean, 300 flowers for a bouquet. Dang. This must be one detailed woman if she wants 300 flowers. Back up there. Okay. Hello, Krabby. Tortoises. Use his trampolines. Dang it. Waving my basket like I just don't care, huh? I made these pretty flowers for you. I hope you like them. Waiting game. Someone needs some love. Hi! Uh-oh. That can't be good. Run! Run like your life depends on it! Learn rollout while you're at it. Aww. All that hard work and dedication ruined. At least all your hard work meant something to her, and now you two can go on a date, bouquet of flowers, ribbon rhythm dancing, singing with guitars and music, and eating lots of cocoa based products. Aww. It's a very touching game. And I'm Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Have an awesome, awesome Valentine's Day. Even if you're alone. I know it stinks. But yeah. See you next time for some more content. Later.